Strachan's precise corner kick gave Chris Kamara his first scoring chance for the club. He powered it home unchallenged, and United were on their way against a West Brom side that always looked better than its lowly league position suggested. Lee Chapman had really caught the scoring mood since his arrival from Forest, and when he registered his fourth goal in six games, the outcome seemed a formality. Leeds-born Don Goodman thought otherwise. His pace and finish reduced the deficit, and despite looking offside, his equally speedy partner Kevin Bartlett completed the visitors' recovery. A two-goal lead had evaporated as United's defence became uncharacteristically generous. It was the 10th goal they'd let in four matches. Mel Stirling had returned as substitute for this game.